Hello everybody and welcome back to Steady K Breakdown. Here we are on difficulty level 17, and as you saw the last video, I think it was last video we lost somebody, but I was able to get fuel, so now we have traps setting up that should help out quite a bit. I was able to get a police car, that's pretty amazing. Trying to get this man's stamina up, but it's a little bit slow. I'm actually going to grab some more snacks, we're going to work on that. Okay. Zombie horde nearing home. Bring it on. Actually have some incendiaries, but I think they're gonna go boom here in a minute. Oh, three for. We need more than these three. Come on up. One down. Oops, missed. Beautiful. Okay. Nice. Nicely done, my friend. All right, let's go get some more flames. That was pretty decent to the morale. How's it going? Nice little boost we needed. Yeah, you try to be nice, make stuff for people, and it just doesn't work. I think we're pretty good otherwise. This is morphine, right? Yeah, we're pretty good otherwise. Cool.
Damn, I'm tired.
No, you're not. There we go.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Okay. So, more hordes, really? Oh man. In a way, it's a little fun. On the other end, it's a little crazy. Ah, they can handle. I'll never get anything done that way. Let's see. Let's go here. And we'll make a quick trip down to Marshall. I think we have 5 empty slots, so that's pretty decent. Should be able to get some stuff done that way. And I think I finally learned to get the morale up in McReady's, you have to kill all the hordes by hand, where everywhere else you would have the traps do it for you. Here you have to kill them by hand. Kind of fun. I like that. Feral. Yeah, that was a little unfortunate. There we go. Excuse me. Okay, this should have me on the right path now. Breaking defense? No. Ah, yes, breaking the fence. Beautiful. Am I going the wrong way? No, I'm going the right way. Just need to remove the waypoint. There we go. Nice thing is, once I get my morale up to 100% and get everybody stabilized, no missions at home. Cool. Get everything stabilized, then I'll be able to take little breaks, let the simulation run, and cars should spawn, and everything should take care of itself. It's just a matter of getting it to that point. It's got to get it to that point. Let's see here. Missed the turn, had a little bit of graphical lag there. It's awkward. But should be okay here in a minute. Excuse me. Sorry. Pardon me. Okay. I gotta scream off. Yeah, I see you, bloater. Ah, they stopped like, what's happened? What sorcery is this? Hi. There we go. I was hoping to like cut him in half. Didn't work out. Very sad. Okay. Beautiful.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
That's all that's in here? Okay. That sucks. Is it gonna get me? Come on, don't step into the bloat. There we go.
We've got this place locked down. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
All right, doing good. Did I lose my rear view mirror? That's an accomplishment. Lots of spawn, though. They are angry. Close the door.
Something's still moving around.
Oh, that's why they're walking through the door. I was wondering how they got in. As long as they stay outside long enough for me to get this stuff searched, I'll be happy.
That's the kind of shit I like.
Ah. Smoked oysters. There you go.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Nope, never finished that in time. Glad to save the progress, though. That's good. I'll take that. I'll use that. I'll leave that. There we go. Doing good now. Don't damage the car, please.
There's still got some stuff to take care of out there. Do what you can.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
Beautiful. Damaged the car a bit, but got her done. Okay, so we need a vehicle. That's unfortunate, but think we can take this stuff on home and things should start to stabilize. Need to also get to a point where I can check out and see if I can start doing any RV repairs whatsoever. That would be very helpful. Did lose a person, that's sad, but I'm starting to feel confident about this Mick Reddy's place now that I know you basically just go out and kill. Don't flip over, don't. Shh. Ah, no. Ah, the snacks.
This has been all over the radio lately. I'll get you the location. The more infestations there are, the more dangerous the streets are.
Crap. What am I carrying? Food.
I'll run this home.
Need to get away before it blows up.
I'll run this home.
Okay.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
So I'm sure that's gonna blow here any second. That sucks. So far away to no. All right. Let's go for it. Burning through snacks and everything, but hopefully at least he lives.
I need a breather.
Safe zone, yeah. Can't believe that vehicle flipped. That sucks. Ah, boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Need SWAT support.
SWAT's on the way.
God damn, might as well use it. They have to load up whenever they get here. That sucks. Thank you. Whoa. There we go. Little less work for old Swifty, but we're back down to the broken, busted up car. That's not good. Hopefully, though, this will train up his cardio. If I slow down, will you all kill the stuff along the way, or no? Okay. Well, we're gonna make it back with the building supplies, that's something. This has been a little rough vehicle-wise, but as soon as we can let the simulation run a few times, it should fix it up, and we didn't get a workshop. That was a little bit of an ouchies, but not awful, I don't think. Dude up front there looks a little bit like Dan.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Okay.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Don't necessarily want to do that, but
scratch that off the wish list.
Alrighty, morale is 100%. So I'm gonna wait a few seconds for these guys to go away because I don't want them to be out there shooting, and then we get out there and it's like, oh, lots of noise, and then they come over and it's like, oh, now you're dead. So maybe more than a few seconds, apparently, but that's okay. Take a few, actually. Yeah, put these up. We will be the war machine. Take that, num num num. Put that back. Okay. Alrighty, so we're doing good. Maybe grab... yeah, we'll grab a silencer. A machine suppressor. Okay. So what do we want to do now? We have all that stuff out there I would love to get to. We actually have a few supplies for a change. Ah, there they go.
Hey, are you going to go look into those survivors I mentioned?
No. No, I'm not. Actually, do you have anything in this trunk? Crap. Good old crap. Okay. So far we've had weird little problems of hitting rocks and then flipping, but not the end of the world. We've lost one person. Leon here kind of had some troubles, but he didn't die. That's all that matters. I'm gonna go see if I can grab those other two bags real quick. Real quick, hopefully. This car cannot take a lot of damage. Didn't want to hit that and flip, then I'd really be in trouble. Swing wide, hopefully nobody cares I'm out here. Okay. Juggernaut's over there. Car has despawned, sadly.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Ha 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 ha. I tricked you. You may have the last laugh. Nope. Ha ha ha. Okay, so as long as we don't hit any more magical rocks, we should be pretty good. Does suck to hit those rocks and lose those vehicles, but we should be okay. Should be okay. Just need to get some new vehicles, that's all. There should be plenty out there. We're going to run this stuff on home, see if we can start any RV repairs, and then I think I may call it a video. Last few videos have been a little bit longer, and a break would be appreciated. So we'll see.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one.
Okay. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
A little extra cardio training. Good to go. All right. So I don't need that this time. Let's see here real quick. Fix the tires. I can do that. Still need concrete. That's unfortunate. I'll have a little bit of fuel next time, but overall, unless somebody's missing, I don't see anybody missing. Anything critically important on a map? Seek and destroy. Okay. Everything appears to be good, so I'm going to go ahead and take a break, everybody. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Have an amazing day. Peace out.